Castle Lemon Grab is definitely not a happy place.
Yeah, this place really creeps me out. Let's give Lemon Grab the sword and get out of here.
It's unlocked. Guess we can just go in. Lemon Grab? Look what we've got!
See? I told you these guys were the ones who took your noisy sword.
Magic Man! What the? Lemon Grab, he's lying!
My work here is done.
Darn you, Magic Man!
What? My sound sword! Thieves! You stole my thing!
Huh? No. You asked us to help you find it, and we did. We're bringing it back to you.
You stole it! And now you come to steal more of my precious things! Theft is unacceptable!
Dude, settle down! We're not here to steal you-
Unacceptable!
For the last time, Lemon Grab, we didn't steal your-
100 years dungeon! And my lemon peeps will recommence their lovely lemon songs from all the corners of Ooh as soon as my remote reconditioning device is ready!
But you don't have any reason for them to sing! You have your sword back, you don't need to call it anymore!
The sweet sounds of my lemon peeps will block out the evil dancing noise music should it ever come again! 100 years singing! 100 years dungeon! No parole!
Yeah! Ugh! Oh!
That dude has anger management issues. Whew. Now what do we do?
Yeah, hopefully not end up like that, dude.
Got it. That cannot be comfortable. The hole's too deep. I can't reach whatever's in there.
File things.
The bars aren't filed down far enough for me to break them barehanded.
Well, that was easy. Wonder why that dude didn't just finish the job.
Cool.
Nice.
I think I've seen this snail before. I don't think Lemon Grab feeds his prisoners.
Come on, Finn. Let's find a way out of this loony bin.
But Lemon Grab said he's got his peeps making that horrible noise all over Ooh. We can't leave until we find a way to stop it.
Yeah, I guess you're right. What are we gonna do to make him stop it?
Hey, I know. We'll prank him.
I'm getting a little deja vu here. Haven't we done that before? Like, a lot? Isn't that getting a little... what's the word? Predictable.
I think the word you're looking for is perfected.
But that last time when you were trapped here with Princess Bubblegum, it didn't work out at all. You got put in prison. We just got out of prison.
That's because chemistry betrayed me and wrecked the prank. Stupid chemical reactions not working in pudding. Also, Phoebe didn't have her heart in it. She doesn't have a sense of humor anymore like she did when she was young that time. And you're the funnest guy I know! Anyway, third time's a charm!
Yeah, okay. Maybe you got something there. I'm in!
Aw, yeah! It's pranking time! Let's look around. There's gotta be some prime pranking possibilities around here. I don't think I have everything I need to make this work. Some kind of electronic security door. Gonna be tough to get past that. Gotcha!
Maybe there's a way to use the collar to open the door. But that ain't it. Dude, what is up with this place?
It kind of looks like a baby's room. Whatever it is, we should probably take a look around. Maybe we'll get some good prank ideas.
Yeah, but all that's in here is a bunch of doll stuff.
Maybe we can find a way to use these tiny doll-sized sleeping bonnets for something. Dear little Lemon Sweets, Daddy came by to play, but you were asleep. I will be back later for dance time. Lemon Grab. Lemon Sweets must be the doll, and Lemon Grab thinks it's a kid or something. Well, since dolls can't read. That won't work.
Good thinking. Lemon Grab will flip out if his doll is missing, and maybe we can use the doll for another prank later. Those things can't be combined.
Tying the bonnets to the rope makes it look like the doll made a rope to escape with.
There! Now it looks like the doll ran away by climbing out the window. That's nice work. Definitely looks like an escape rope a doll would make. Quit messing with that.
The notepad page is blank now that I ripped off the note.
No need to waste paper, man. You can write whatever you want to on that page.
Ha! I know a good prank. Dear Lemon Grab, I am running away because you smell like dog buns. Lemon Sweets. He'll think his baby has run away. That'll drive him crazy. Everything's set for the prank. Let's hide and call Lemon Grab. This is going to be great.
This is gonna be awesome.
That's it. I hate it here. I'm running away.
Lemon Sweets, my son. What's wrong? Oh, Lemon Sweets. What's that? A note?
Dear Lemon Grab. I'm running away because you smell like dog buns. Love Lemon Sweets.
Run away? No! Lemon Sweets! A rope! He's gone out the window! Lemon Sweets! Lemon Sweets, where are you? Lemon Sweets! Oh, where can my Lemon Sweets be?
Watch this!
My lemon buns!
Oof! Oh, unacceptable!
Yeah, man. We pranked him good.
Yeah! Let's think of another one! Yeah! Sweet! Yeah, Lemon Sweets looks comfortable in there. That's a good first step to a great prank.
Alright, Lemon Sweets is way up there in the catcher's mitt. Is that the prank?
Almost. Lemon Grab will jump up to get the doll. But we're gonna give him something interesting to land in when he comes back down.
Not exactly sure where you're going with this, but you're the prank master.
Yeah, I am! Now, let's find a place to hide. Let's hide in here and get this prank party started! Ahem! Father, help me! I'm trapped!
Oh my! Is that you? Lemon Sweets? Have you come back? Lemon Sweets? How did my favorite mint thing get there? Where is my remote control? And how did you get stuck, Lemon Sweets? Never mind. I'm just happy you are back. Wait there! I will rescue you! Oh! Now what? What an unacceptable day I'm having!
That's funny. Now what are you gonna do to him?
I'm gonna make his landing a little more interesting.
Man,
Maybe there's a way to use the collar to open the door. But that ain't it.
Why would I do that? Nothing. Hey, did you hear something buzzing in my backpack?
That didn't do anything to the door, but it made something in your backpack buzz. Weird. What were you thinking trying to combine those?
This thing doesn't have a keyhole or buttons. Just some kind of speaker.
I bet that's a sound lock. That screaming noise the lemon people make must be just the right pitch to activate it.
Man, I guess we're stuck. I don't know how we're gonna activate that thing without a lemon person to scream it open.
Maybe not. I have an idea. You still got that shock collar thing, right? Put it on.
Yeah, sure, okay. But I don't know how this is supposed to help.
Really? Not the remotest idea? I'm sure something will come to you.
Okay. Ah! Jake, what the heck?
You should have seen the look on your face. Priceless, dude.
Not cool, man.
Aw, lighten up, dude. It worked, didn't it?
Yeah, I guess. But from now on, how about we stick to pranking lemon grab?
You got it. Just in case, you might want to take off that collar. Because that scream of yours cracks me up.
Done! One jar of nasty fountain water. Now, to put a jar of nasty fountain water under his feet.
What? Who's down there? No! My shoes! Wet feet are unacceptable!
What's the matter, Lemon Grease? Afraid of a little water?
You! I am not Grease! 1,000,000 years done! Whoa!
Oh. Ha! Pranked!
Ow! Unacceptable!
All right!
Yeah!
Nah, he's had enough. For now. Okay, now that Lemon Grab has been pranked, we need to find out how to stop his lemon peeps from screaming before he comes after us. Man, how do we get into messes like this?
Magic Man!
Oh yeah, right.
Hey again, guys! So, things going okay? Everything good?
No, man! Things are not good!
Hey, don't get an attitude with me! You could be dancing right now instead of being in this predicament.
You started this whole thing! You need to help us stop Lemon Grab's peeps from making that noise and then stop messing with us!
Yeah, you owe us! Take us to whatever Lemon Grab is using to control the lemon heads! Right now!
Hey, no problem! Consider it done.
Aw, man! Reconditioning chamber. I remember this place. Lemon Grab uses it to shock people.
Hey, that console out there. Are you thinking what I'm thinking?
Yeah, I bet that's what he's gonna use to make the lemon peep scream. He's probably gonna rig it to a remote control and send a super powerful shock signal from the reconditioning chamber to their shock collars.
But what he doesn't know is that we have the remote control.
Right, but we still gotta destroy that console. If we can get out of here, that is.
Ah, good! There you are! Acceptable!
I think we're in trouble, dude.
Yes, trouble! Your pranking was both unfunny and unacceptable!
Lemon Grab, listen! We didn't...
Listening is over! You will be reconditioned! Maximum juice! Let the charge cycle begin! This made me angrier than your previous pranks of the hot sauce in the Candy Kingdom and the fizzing pud incident at my steak dinner! And I suspect you have my remote control for these offenses. You must be reconditioned. I will monitor the controls and ignore you until the reconditioning commences.
Jake, we gotta find a way out of here before that thing finishes charging. Okay, now what?
I got an idea. Give me that shock collar. Okay, give me a sec. I know exactly what to do. Steady, steady. Gotcha!
What? What is this? This is unacceptable!
He hit the door lever. Now's our chance, Finn. Thing's gonna blow!
Hi, I'm back! Just thought I'd say goodbye before you recondition-
Out here, dude!
Oh my.
Oh, look.
He really should stop messing with us. This console is a goner, but just in case, I'll nab this lever. That'll make it harder to rebuild.
No! My juice lever! I won't be able to make my peeps sing! They'll come back and live here again!
I guess our work here is done. Another successful Finn and Jake investigation.
You think those guys will be all right?
Yeah, probably.
Okay. Laters!
Oh.
Unacceptable!